My dear friends and viewers, welcome back to our channel and VINAY KUMAR basics of physics. This is the right place to learn physics. Dear friends, in this video I am going to explain the one of the important four marks problem in the chapter of motionless straight line and that too related to the intermediate first year physics. So let's go for that without any delay. Watch the video up to last without any escape, then only my candidate will reach you. Okay, the question is like this. A man runs across the roof of a tall building and jumps horizontally onto the lower roof of an adjacent building. If his speed is 9 meters per second and the horizontal distance between the building is 10 meters and the height difference between the roof is 9 meters, will he be able to land on the next building and take g is equals to 10 meters per second square? So children, so this problem is like a cinema like untundi. Okay, and a man runs across a roof of a tall building. Oka pedda building undi, aa building meeda parigettunnadu oka pedda building nunchi chinna building ki jump chesadu. Jump chesinappudu aadu aa jumping lo next building remake padada ledha rendu buildings meeda kinda padada ani manam cheppali. Oka question yode undo. So this is one tall building. Okay. Tall building. So there is one person is there. He want to jump from here. So next building it is there. So he want to jump like this. In the speed to jump out nada. If his speed is 9 meter per second. In the speed to 9 meter per second speed to jump yes nada. Jump చేసినప్పుడు will he be able to land on the next building? So అతను ఇక్కడి నుంచి ఆ బిల్డింగ్ మీదకి సేఫ్ గా ల్యాండ్ అవుతాడా కాడా అనేది మనం చెప్పాలి. సో దానికి మనకు వాడు ఇచ్చిన క్లూస్ ఏంటంటే ఇక్కడ చూడండి, ద హారిజంటల్ డిస్టెన్స్ బిట్వీన్ ద టూ బిల్డింగ్స్ ఈస్ 10 మీటర్స్. అంటే ఈ బిల్డింగ్ నుంచి ఈ బిల్డింగ్ కి మధ్య దూరం ఏంటంట 10 మీటర్స్ ఉంది మధ్య డిస్టెన్స్. ఓకేనా? సో ఈ డిస్టెన్స్ తర్వాత the height difference between the roofs is 9 meters. So idi ee roof yokka height, idi ikkada height. So ee difference endu undada 9 meters it is there. So I have difference entha 9 meters ainappudu vaadu safe ga land avutada? Safe ga land avvali ante వాడు ఖచ్చితంగా ఈ 10 మీటర్స్ కన్నా జంప్ చేసినా సేఫే. 10 మీటర్స్ కన్నా ఎక్కువ చేస్తే ఇంకా జంప్ చేస్తే సేఫ్. కానీ పొరపాటున వాడు 10 మీటర్స్ కన్నా తక్కువ జంప్ చేస్తే మాత్రం ఈ డిస్టెన్స్ అనేది, సో అంటే ఇదేంటి హారిజంటల్ డిస్టెన్స్ కదా, సో ఈ హారిజంటల్ డిస్టెన్స్ అనేది 10 మీటర్ కన్నా తక్కువ వస్తే వాడి బిల్డింగ్ మధ్య పడతాడు. 10 మీటర్స్ కానీ అంతకన్నా ఎక్కువ వస్తే మాత్రం వాడు సేఫ్గా బిల్డింగ్ మీద ల్యాండ్ అవుతాడు. అది మన ఇక్కడ సిచ్యువేషన్ అనమాట. సో ఇక్కడ he was jumping means there is some horizontal velocity, that is how much, 9 meter per second given. So ee sandarbhamlo time taken to reach the other building. So that is given by the formula t is equals to under of 2h by g. So then t is equals to under of 2h by g. 2 and the height difference is 9 meters. 2 into 9 by whatever problem take g value is 10 under. Kabatti emo thundi, that is equals to 2 into 9 means what? 18 by 10 and it is 1.8. So here almost all this value is 1.341 seconds. What is t value is what? 1.341 seconds. So ipo mana em anukovali horizontal distance anukovali, horizontal displacement covered by the person we have to measure. That's why here simply the formula is the range is equals to horizontal velocity into time or time of flight. This is nothing but what, time of flight. So r is equals to what is the x value, 9, and what is the value of t, 1.341 seconds. So multiply here 1.341 into 9 9 ones are 9 9 4s are 36 and 9 3s are 27 plus 3, 30, and I was at 9 and plus 3, 12. So what is 12.069 meters? So how much distance he covered? 12.069 meters. That's why he was, it is the distance covered, how much it is? More than the 10 meters. That's why he can land on the next building. So in this way, we have to find out the horizontal displacement according to the given problem, children. So if you can understand this one, like, share, comment the video. Children, in my channel, I am uploading the all the intermediate videos along with the previous year questions of ncert NEET like that. So that's why if you want to get the all more videos from my channel, just have to give the support by giving the like, share, comment and subscribe. Thank you for watching.